scared. The whole family work hard, even my big red dog. My first job was to hang some rug out to air. Clifford wanted to help. He took a rug outside. I gave it a good shaking. Mom, I guess he shook it a little too hard. Mom said we might as well whack the living room floor. As long as the rug was up, Mommy and Daddy start to move the furniture outside. Then he saw the couch. His eye lit up. He moved the couch up on it when he was a small puppy. Crunch. He didn't fit on it anymore. Good thing the couch was so old. Daddy was going to get a new one anyway. There was still a lot of spring cleaning to do. Clifford cleaned the windows by himself. First he washed them, then he dried them. Mommy didn't think Clifford melted very well, worked it very well. So we washed the windows again. Poor Daddy, he had to rake the yard. It looked like it would take him all day. But not with Clifford to help. Just then, some of my friends came by. They asked me to help them clean up with the left and a lot of the corner. It was their Earth Day project. Clifford did his part with Earth Day. Then we planted a beautiful garden. On the way home, Clifford and I saw people working on other Earth Day projects. Clifford gave them a hug and a tell. Back at home, there was other job to do. Clifford has need to have some cleaning to do. We step out of old bones and toss out the collection of rubber toys. It made quite a large pile. Somehow Clifford got it all into the garden track. Much to the surprise of the driver, now both our houses were neat and clean. It was good day work.